Hello friends, let us now learn some differences between the constitutional stature, that is constitutional delay, and familial short stature. Familial short stature, if you see the differences, the height in constitutional delay is short, whereas familial short stature, it is short again, whereas the final height is normal in constitutional delay, whereas in familial short stature, the final height is short. And if you see the family history of delayed puberty is seen in constitutional short stature, whereas in familial short stature, the family history of short stature is seen in familial short stature. Then if you see the bone age, this bone age is less than chronological age in constitutional short stature. It is less than chronological age in constitutional delay, whereas it is normal in familial short stature. Then if you see puberty is delayed in constitutional delay, whereas it is normal in familial short stature. Whereas if you see height velocity is normal in constitutional delay and normal in familial short stature. So this is about the differences between the constitutional and familial short stature. Thank you for watching.